Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir.
Ah, Tony, come in.
How was the unveiling?
Not one of my better ones.
Oh, dear. Sash trouble or...?
Tony, you'll be aware of our town's proud naval heritage.
Yes.
And to recognise this, I ask you to commission a monument to the brave submariners who served our country.
Yeah, I can explain.
So I was quite taken aback when at the dedication of said monument, I pulled the cord to reveal what, Tony?
My wife, Carol.
Your wife, Carol.
Oh, dear. Obvious, was it?
Not initially, but the brass plaque reading My Wife Carol helped. How did a statue celebrating naval bravery turn into a statue of your wife Carol?
Well, she's got a birthday coming up, sort of a big one, her 40th. So.
Didn't you think of my position?
Position?
I was standing there with the newspapers, 400 Marines and the Defence Secretary in front of a giant statue of your wife Carol.
And that was a problem?
Yes! What about my wife? She's on the whole damn thing. The entire car journey back, she was asking, where's the statue of me?
That's not a problem. We can erect a statue of your wife next to my wife. There's one on the plinth.
What would they be doing?
I don't know, having a chat?
All right.
I'll get right on it.
Oh, and Tony?
Yes?
Was Carol happy with the statue?
Of course she wasn't. Said the frogman's outfit made her look fat.
Oh dear, we can't win, can we?
No, we can't. You asked to see me?
Tony, I've just been going over the budget and I've noticed a few discrepancies.
Oh dear.
We've got no money, Tony.
I told Norma to get generic tea bags. She's been splurging on teppings.
I don't think Norma's blown 4.4 million on tea bags. Now, is there anything you want to tell me, Tony?
Don't think so.
So you wouldn't know anything about the 90-foot-high superstructure that's recently appeared straddling the dual carriageway at Junction 5?
Superstructure?
Thought you might know something. What was its uncanny resemblance to your wife, Carol?
Carol?
The press are calling it the Carol of the North.
All right, it was an anniversary surprise. 10 years! I mean, you've got to keep the magic alive somehow, so I thought...
Tony. I don't want to come between you and your wife.
It was just a statue of Carol.
But did she have to be nude, Tony?
That was the artist's choice.
She'll have to go.
What am I going to do with her?
I don't know. Melt her down? Sell her for scrap?
OK, sorry.
Oh, and Tony?
Yeah?
The Carol of the North. Is it anatomically correct?
Yeah, sort of.
You're a very lucky man.